Montreal Canadiens get set to host their third game of a five-game homestand. So they welcome the Anaheim Ducks to town.
Was knocked down in front as Manson back to work at the blue line, lost it, and it is Kotkaniemi advancing the puck, sends it across. Armia fires, rebound over Joel Armia's stick as the finish line nearly connected early.
That's usually a pretty good indication because guys know their bodies pretty well. Maybe he got lucky with that one.
Turnover, here comes Agostino and Delorier. Wrist shot right on and up high as Chad Johnson got the blocker on it.
He thought it took 300 games to see if a young D could play.
Turnover right in front. Weber wrist shot and his stick was tied up. As that was Jonathan Drouin, a great job down low to steal the puck and set up his captain. Waits, curls back, protects the puck. Up to Riley. Riley loses it and let go. Possible 2-on-1 led by Sprong. Sprong waits in front and a nice shot as Price steered it aside as Richie was driving in on the 2-on-1, but Sprong couldn't find him. Nice shot from Agostino and that's picked off. Armia back up to the point. Mike Riley, wrist shot, right on with Jesperi Kotkaniemi in front.
To figure out who's coming from behind, you only want to be looking ahead.
Jonathan Drouin picks it up, in front, shot, scores! Off the turnover, Brendan Gallagher! Great shot to make it 1-0, and Gallagher's got 20 on the season.
And a turnover, the second that Drouin gets that puck from skate to stick, it's right on the tape. Of Brendan Gallagher quicking up over Chad Johnson's glove before he has time to think.
Jesperi Kotkaniemi waiting for some help. Dishes off. Weaving in. Shot to the glove. Rebound. Armia. Kotkaniemi drops again. Armia. Wrist shot. Kickstop. Rebound. Scores. He did it again. Jesperi Kotkaniemi goals in three consecutive games.
Kotkaniemi started to play at the blue line with a deft little pass to the outside to Joel Armia, and Armia with his third high-quality scoring chance in this first period.
Domi steals the puck. Domi in the slot. Pekka waits. Backhand. Didn't get through. Henrique off the boards up to the point. Delzato. Sprong. Wrist shot and Price battled through the traffic and made the stop. Still working for the puck. Again, the Ducks control. Henrique. Slap shot right on. Price the stop. Richie collects the rebound. Henrique again, right in the crest. Price couldn't smother. Backhand try as Henrique tried to wrap it in. And he didn't have the right angle and finally out of play as nice job a few times from Jacob Magna. His first in five games and Jesperi Kotkaniemi with another one as Cracknell around the boards, right in front. Puck still loose in the crease. Third game back since that knee surgery. Still looking for his first point of the season. Armia the steal. Armia nearly wrapped it in as he had space right through the crease, but he couldn't finish.
Young defenseman Marcus Pettersson went the other way to
turnover
Pittsburgh.
Turnover in Francis, driving in, and what a chance. Michael Chaput looking for his first goal in nearly two calendar years. Sort of fanned on it, and Armia's off for a change. Sent up to Weber, sends it across, one-time shot. Broken up, another shot, scores! Brendan Gallagher, second of the game. Montreal dominating the Ducks in this first.
When that shot is blocked and comes back to Drouin, he immediately gets the head up and puts it right on the tee for Brendan Gallagher.
Both will stop, right at center ice, and a chance the other way, shot, Price to stop. Dano Pekka. Burst of speed in the slot. Gallagher on his stick and then off it in time as he was looking for goal number three as Ryan Gibbons officially out of the box and tries to jam it in front. One time shot from Dano again. Dano two tries. Gallagher. Everyone involved. Pekka behind the net. He tried to jam it out in front. What a flurry of opportunity here for Montreal to start this second period. Still loose, far circle, backhand just wide. Another try through the legs as Matt Pekka taken down. The shot from Mike Riley from the point. Wow, I mean, pick your poison. They had about eight chances. And Ben gives it right back though. Turnover shot, Price bailing out Ben as Josh Manson had a couple good looks on that shift. Tries that pass and again intercepted. The Habs doing a great job taking away space. Domi wrist shot. And Chad Johnson, one of his better saves. The second period, shot 17-13 in favor of Montreal. Hudon dancing in. Charles Hudon to the net. Still loose in front, and they blew it down real quick. As Chad Johnson had it, covered up, and a faceoff in the Duck zone. Starts it up ice, worked ahead for Domi. Domi in, fired, stopped by Johnson. Near circle, Domi looks, goes to Riley. He'll send it across. Domi, in front shot, Gallagher just missed. Brendan Gallagher had the net, but his stick tied up. And there's a turnover. Getzlaf, back pass, shot, Vandon, rebound, Perry missed. Wraparound try, scores. Ryan Getzlaf buries it as Carey Price couldn't dive over in time. And the Ducks have some life.
And then it's a broken play from that point forward in the long reach of Ryan Getzlaf. Is able to come around the net.
Getzlaf back on it. In front, tip, still loose. Perry missed it, still in front of the crease. And Price, but cleared out of the way inside. Lehkonen, the pass. Armia, shot. Have a bouncer, rebound, still loose. No whistle as Kotkaniemi drove in. And Chad Johnson found it. Weber let it go, and that was Getzlaf blocking it. Captain on captain. Gallagher down low, in front. Gallagher wraps, tries to bang it in, and he pays the price. He gets leveled by Getzlaf in front as Brendan Gallagher was tracking in, looking for the hat trick goal. Brett Kulak starts the play up to Gallagher. Gallagher shovels it across for Drouin. Drouin around the net. Nice pass. Dano right in the crease. Is it across the line? Phil Dano thought he had one, but it was wrapped up in the feet of Chad Johnson.
And they're trying to find where this puck was. In Chad Johnson's gear. That's in the net. That is in the net. Here we are.
After replay, it's determined the puck did cross the goal line. We have a goal.
We got a 2-on-1 the other way. Domi with space, waiting. Domi across, shot. And that was broken up as he was looking for Pekka. Max Domi, he's got a jump tonight. Domi waits, sends it across. Drouin, wrist shot tipped in front. Pekka was set up. Ricard Raquel into the corner. Chaput meets him. Freed up, shot right on Getzlaf. And Carey Price able to hold with Corey Perry literally right on his back.
Think is there is gone.
Turnover, shot high as Pekka stole it off the boards, nearly in. Oh, what a goal that would have been. Matt Pekka high off the glass, and it nearly bounced in his favor. Really, minus the one goal that Carey Price let in. Struggles continue. That shot right on. Armia fires just wide in the slot. You hear the players say it all the time. There's no better city to play in than Montreal when your team is on a bit of a roll. And we'll let the fans take this one home. Congratulations to Claude Julien. That is win number 613. He's now into a tie with Jacques Martin for 17th most wins as a head coach in NHL history. Brendan Gallagher, a pair of goals in this hockey game. And how about Carey Price? Yet another win for this young man. 307 in his career. Of course, you know the story, second in franchise history as the Canadiens, another critical 2 points.